right, left. Raise your knees, straight up, close your fingers. Raise your knees, up, left, 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 right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, two twice, repeat order, standing line. Raise your knees, up, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left. Bend the knees, up. Left, right, up. Left, and jump.
Remember how far it has come. sun, sunshine, water, rest, air, exercise and diet. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
So, all of us aware of the forest, sir, correct, sir?
Yes, sir.
Sir, human beings are happily living in the forest, correct, sir? Is it correct or no?
Yes,
no, who are living there?
Animals.
Animals. Do all animals have the from each other, correct, sir?
Yes, sir.
And if you look at that, horse can run very closely, tortoise can go very slowly, yeah? And the tiger has more strength than the other animals. Like that, we have so many different parameters in which the animals are going to differ from each other, like strength, appearance, characteristics, and physiology, and all this, etc. and etc. Like that, we have some elements in the nature. Do you know how many elements are there in the nature, sir? 119 elements are present in the nature. So, do all of them appear similarly?
No,
so you might daily you might observe the sum of the elements, correct, sir? Can you please tell me the elements which you observe daily?
Copper,
zinc,
gold.
Do you observe the magnesium?
No, sir.
Do you observe platinum?
No, sir.
Is there any rich okay person here? You observed the platinum?
No, sir.
No. Okay, fine. You observed that some elements. Do all of them appear similar?
No, sir.
No. Appear means appearance means do all of them are shiny?
No, sir.
Okay, most of them are shiny and some of them are not
shiny.
Okay, that means to say that elements in the nature also having a different characteristics. Okay, and these elements, their reactive or activeness is also going to be different from each other. Let us learn this concept through some activity. Whether do all elements, for example, you see that, okay, iron and gold, okay. Which element undergoes rusting among this one?
Iron.
Gold is also a metal, correct? Iron is also a metal. But why not the gold? Because have you observed the gold undergoing any corrosion, sir?
No, sir.
No. Why only the iron? So to understand these concepts, we'll have to do a simple experiment, okay, through which we will come to know that which element is going to be more active or less active or moderate active, all these things, we'll come to know through a simple experiment. Okay, so I have got some solutions here. Okay, I have labeled the test tubes also with the particular salt solutions. Okay, let us see here. First, before going to that one, okay, whatever we do it, okay, we need to analyze the results based on the what observations. Let us make one tabular column regarding this tube. Okay, can you please do it, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I will take the one I will add it to the its own salt that is called as ferrous sulfate solution. Okay. Second one I will take the element zinc and add it to the ferrous sulfate solution. Sorry, iron. No. I'll take iron element only, add it to the iron zinc sulfate solution. I'm very sorry, zinc sulfate solution. And third combination, I will take the properly and you are going to write the observation by yourself. Is it clear, sir? Yeah? So first I have taken the iron sulfate. See here. This is a test tube which is labeled as iron sulfate and this is a salt of iron sulfate. You should know this color of iron sulfate. If there any reaction happens, you know that how do we conclude that something is some reaction is happening between the reactors. So it's based on the which one? Gas release. Or it's based on the which one, sir? Color changes. Or it's based on the formation of what? Precipitates. Based on that, we can conclude that there is a reaction happened between the reactors. Now, I will take the ferrous sulfate solution. Okay. So, what is the color of the ferrous sulfate solution?
Pale green.
Pale green, light green. And take one spatula of that one and dilute with the water and make a solution out of it. Okay. So, what I do is that I will take this iron. The color of this one is that one.
Brown
or grey in color, something like that. I will add this iron nail and keep it for some. This is the first combination which we are doing. Okay? Yeah? Second combination. I took the salt. Can you guess this name of the salt?
Copper sulfate.
What is the color of this one?
Blue
in color. So, and then a new iron nail which is the water. Color water. Can you please say me the color? Okay? Yeah? I add the iron nail to this one, okay, and give it a salt. Forward with it. What is an element?
You must answer. Who is going to give the answer? Raise your hand. What do you mean by an element?
Okay.
What? We didn't.
No.
We didn't.
ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲದೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಹುಟ್ಟುತ್ತಾರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾ, ಹುಟ್ಟಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಏನರಲ್ಲ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಈಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ತೊಟ್ಟಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಹುಟ್ಟಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನೋಡಿ ಈ ತರ ಮರದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಈ ಮರದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಗುನ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ತಂದು ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು ಎಲ್ರು. ಇದನ್ನ ಮರವನ್ನು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಹುಟ್ಟಿದಾಗ ಹಾಕೋದಕ್ಕೂ ಸಹ ಬಳಸ್ತಾರೆ. ಹಾಗೆ ಮನೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ದವಸ ಧಾನ್ಯಗಳನ್ನ ನೋಡಿದ್ರಲ್ವಾ, ಅಕ್ಕಿ ಬೇಳೆ ರಾಗಿ ಏನನ್ನೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಮ್ಮ ಏನರಲ್ಲ ಸೇವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಇವಾಗ ಹಿಂದೆ ಬಿದಿರಿನಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು, ಆದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಈ ರೀತಿ ಬಿದಿರಿನಿಂದಲೇ ಅದನ್ನ ತಯಾರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು.
Okay, okay.
Just to the bag on the stick.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Second one.
ಓಕೆ
right hand ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬನ್ನಿ ಅವರೇ ಅವರೇ
ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ
she
one second clipping madam. Thank you madam.
Number 30 is switch off. Agide daily 2 minutes samaya nantara prayatnisi. Jis number se aap sampark karna